Now, what's your dream car? Here we have a wide display here at the National Arena for the Wealth Auto Show. My name is Kazmar and welcome to another week of Pree Dis. For the next half an hour, we're taking over your television screens because we're bringing you guys the latest in entertainment and lifestyle with hot rides. It's going down right now, right here. And guess what, Nono? Pree Dis starts right now. The show this week with highlights from the Wealth Auto Show going down right here at the National Arena. Now, of course, if you want to find out what hot cars you need to cop, we have them all right here in the highlights now. Pree Dis.
Well, the Welsh Auto Show came at an opportune time because there has not been a motor show in a few years. So it was a welcome opportunity for us, and of course a chance to showcase our cars. We have three divisions under the ATL Automotive banner. We have ATL Motors, the home of Honda, which Jamaicans are very familiar with because of course they've been around for 14 years. We've got ATL Auto House, which has the two German brands, Audi and Volkswagen. And we also have ATL Britannia, Jaguar, Land Rover and Range Rover. What's new and what's special? Well, the Range Rover Evoque is here.
Wherever motor cars are, an insurance company, a general insurance company, it has to be there. Because none of these cars, no matter how they are purchased, no matter who they are purchased from, can actually be on our roads in Jamaica without insurance. And so when the CME team came to us and asked us, it was not a difficult decision for us to know that we have to partner with them. They're actually our partners on a number of other initiatives, so it's always easy to partner with them. And we were very sure that it would be this kind of a classy event, so it was just nice for us to actually get to be here.
Well, the Auto Show, has the objectives been achieved?
Most definitely, without a doubt. Fully achieved, and thanking God for it.
Why an Auto Show this time of the year?
Well, I mean, the right of the situation, a show has not been kept since 2007. The government dropped the duties, so I think the time is right. The recession is passing. I mean, the market is yearning for it, so I think it was the most appropriate time to keep it.
What kind of planning goes into an event of this nature?
Wow. We've been planning this event now for about 2 months, non-stop, every day. Non-stop, every day. We have been to this event, to the site meeting, about 20 times, if not 30. So believe me, it's a lot of planning. But we have an excellent team at CME, so it becomes easier and easier each time.
Turnout here today, what do you think about it?
Excellent. I mean, from morning, we opened the doors at 10 o'clock this morning. We had persons at 9:45 who wanted to pay to come inside. So you're talking about whatever, that steady traffic for the first day. So I'm comfortable.
Plans to come back next year?
Most definitely.
What cars do you think would be the perfect dream car for you?
I think probably the Audi Q7 would be a great fit for us.
Of course, dream big or don't dream at all. Now, is this something that you've been wanting for a long time?
I would say a long time, probably about 2 years I've been thinking about it.
Ooh, so you think you might finance it today and walk away with one today?
Well, let's see.
Well, I'm there, I think, you know, all I care of them, all that niceness, everything nice, you know?
No, talk to me. What's your dream car? You see your dream car here today?
Yeah, I see a nice Audi A7 out there, that nice, for nothing. And the back of it, the way it built, when it go past 70, the thing slide up, so you know, for help in the speed and so.
Now the Christmas season is on and popping and it's filled with a lot of festivities. Now Bills is a party that you need to pay attention to. Now Rajiv the promoter is here on Pree Dis to get us to fill us in on exactly what's going to be taking place with Bills. They're going Ireland wide, so look out for that one. Now after we talk to Rajiv, we're going to be seeing what's going down on the Pree Dis events calendar. Now Pree Dis.
Well, Bills, you know, is a $100 party and the concept is something second to none. So taking it across the island would be the best thing. We found that people will learn and adjust to a $100 party. So that's really what the reason for carrying across the island.
When does the first one kick off and what period, what duration is it going to last for?
Well, the series lasts for a year. It's from December 2011 to December 2012. We start off in Kingston on December 16, and we move to Negril in February. We move to Otrius in April, back in town for summer flavors. Then we go to Montego Bay for Beat Sexy. Then we go to Mandeville for Heights of Great Men, and then we're back in Kingston for the grand finale, Bacayad.
So the December 16 kickoff, where will it be and what can patrons expect?
Well, the December 16 kickoff is at Randy Williams Entertainment Center. Patrons can expect the normal $100 thing, but something outside of the box. Charlie JB Rum has come on board with, trust me, a massive line of products from Lascelles. Everything from HQ come down to Magnum to rum. Anything that you can think about to drink off will be there for $100. We'll have food, and trust me, the lineup is something second to none. We have Futa Hype, Kingston All Stars, Johnny Cool, Copper Shot. Based on what the reception has been in Kingston, the idea came about of going all island to see what outside the people in the rural areas and different parishes would think about the concept. And partying for $100, trust me, I would think as a normal person that, yo, $100, party, drink, everything, it would sell. If me coulda take back the touch, woulda take it back. But a man don't love it already. So while I chat to a chat, girl chat to my back. Me come my whole hand pan him steady. Yeah. From him I come, never give me sitting. I'm love on me wine and I wiggle you wiggle. Talk him talk, girl I giggle me giggle. Come on, hold your mind. Wine, me to wine. Before time, me to wine. Girl, show me the wine. Where you use that take where the people them man. Now I be sing again. Wine, me to wine. Before time, me to wine. Show. The boss of one and I.
Hot cars, hot girls, I'm sure you don't want to go anywhere. We're going to take our first commercial break, and trust me, when we get back, we have a lot more right here on Pree Dis. Don't move a muscle.